covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
We start with a WPBF 25 News exclusive. A mother tells her story as her daughter fights to recover from bullet wounds from a shooting in Indian River County. Good evening, I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us.
The victim is one of two people shot in a park in Gifford near Vero Beach. In that shooting, investigators say LaShannon Shelley wounded his ex-girlfriend and killed her cousin.
Ted White is live in the studio. He is the only reporter to speak with the victim's mother. Ted?
Katrina Jackson says her daughter has a long road ahead to recovery. She is also calling for tougher laws when it comes to domestic violence.
My daughter will never be the same after this.
A week ago, Brittany Jackson was an energetic 18-year-old with big dreams of going to college and becoming a respiratory therapist. But her goals have been put on hold. Jackson spent the last 6 days on life support at Lawnwood Medical Center after a violent run-in with her ex-boyfriend.
She's doing still on that 50%. But I believe she's going to come through it.
26-year-old LaShannon Shelley turned himself in to Indian River County Sheriff's deputies Thursday morning. Police say he confessed to shooting Jackson at this apartment complex in Gifford. Witnesses say there was an argument, and Shelley shot Jackson 3 times in the head, then shot and killed her 19-year-old cousin, Shanice Smith. Jackson's mother received a terrifying phone call.
My mother called me. I was in Alabama. She called me and told my daughter has been shot. My daughter and my niece been shot.
Katrina Jackson says Shelley physically abused her daughter and wouldn't leave her alone. She says police arrested Shelley. There was a no-contact order, and he was in and out of court. But it wasn't enough to keep him away from Brittany. Shelley now faces charges of murder and attempted murder.
I just hope they get justice for my daughter and my niece. I don't care what happened to him.
A mother's pain as she tries to deal with a questionable future.
I'm just sitting here waiting on my daughter. Which way is she going to turn? I have 4 other kids, and I can't. It's Christmas. I don't want to celebrate that, but how can I celebrate Christmas with my other kids and my daughter here, and I can't do nothing for them?
There is some good news in the last couple of hours. Brittany was taken off of life support this afternoon and is breathing on her own. Her mother says she is communicating by moving her right arm and leg. LaShannon Shelley remains in jail and will be back in court next month. Live in the studio, Ted White, WPBF 25.